played, were you and your teammates very good tonight?
Yes, of course. We are very happy. So our aim was tonight to take the 3 points. We played very well. Congratulations to the whole team. And end of the day, we are really happy.
You seem to be all over the park, seem to be a growing influence on this team again. How have you maybe overcome the challenges from the early part of the season to become a big influence once more?
So, of course, my work is to give everything on the pitch. So, like today, so I want just to help my teammates to win the game. So I think we play very well as a team, not just me, so as a team. And as I said, congratulations. So I think we are now in the third position. It was a long time ago, so we are really happy, can go and relax at home now.
Yeah, third for the first time all season, above Tottenham, who were 10 points clear of you a little more than a month ago. How important is that?
Our aim is to get to the top four. So, of course, we are happy that we are in front of Tottenham. You know, it's always competition with them. But I think, so if we play like today, we have a few more games in front of us. And we want to win. We want to take all the points to get in the top four end of the season.
Well played tonight. Thanks for the interview. Premier League Man of the Match as well.
You're welcome. Thank you, guys.
Thanks, Dan.